Hi, everybody. It's Adrian and Andrew from the OM Glistens from our couch again for our daily dose of such fun.
We're really pulling out all the stops this week.
Premium content this week. Every day we go through Miranda Hart's book, Miranda's Daily Dose of Such Fun. And we take on her assignment and challenge, and we put them up here on our YouTube. So like and subscribe for more premium content, such as this. Just like this. Andrew and I on our couch. Mm-hmm. Today's assignment is simply a reminder, you are fabulous. Put on the cheesiest song that has possibly ever been recorded, Chesney Hawks, I Am the One and Only. Never heard it before. Love it, she says, and claim your uniqueness. What are you doing? You could enter a room singing. All right, I can't say I've never heard it because I just listened to it about 2 seconds ago. I am the one and only. She said that's how she likes to come on stage. Note, cherishing yourself is not arrogant or selfish. Being kind to and nourishing yourself makes it possible for you to do the work you need to do. It's therefore essential. What use are you when you are exhausted and run down? None. I say none. He's exhausted and run down, but also fabulous.
It's kind of my natural state, really.
What, fabulous?
No, exhausted.
Exhausted and run down. That's fair. I will say, truly, we are fabulous, I believe. But I also feel like our children truly think that they are fabulous. Number one, because they are. But we spend a lot of time making sure that that their self-confidence is boosted. Occasionally, with Camille, we may have overinflated a little bit, and I'm okay with that. She is something special, and we love it. And, you know, Violet's got some confidence there, too, so we love that, too. Another thing, love me some cheesy 80s music. It is my absolute favorite. We're going to play a little bit of this one and only song by Chesney Hawks, who I keep calling Kenny Chesney Hawks. Hawk? I don't know.
The premium content.
Kenny Chesney, Tony Hawk. I know. Premium content. What is this? Oh, is this the video?
Oh, the video.
He found a video.
There's a video. There's a...
This is very exciting.
I will like it.
Oh, he liked it.
Like
our video. This is amazing.
You are watching YouTube on YouTube. Never before, kids.
And never since. This is the 80s-est song I've ever heard. I don't know. I'm not on the other side. I can hear it. I feel like I have heard this before, though.
Not me.
I don't know. I was hipper in the 80s than this one was, anyway. Mm-hmm. Hipper?
Clearly I was not. Listening to Glenn Miller.
I am the one and only. That's all I know. But there are many an 80s song that I absolutely love. I was a big Debbie Gibson fan.
Who wasn't?
You. I wasn't. You were not.
I was on a BBS that had...
What is BBS?
It's kind of like the internet, but with like 20 people over a modem. And
how old are you?
It was very 80s. Watch War Games, you'll kind of get an idea. But anyway, I was on one, and there were a few like teens on it who were like big Debbie Gibson fans, and well, I had no idea who they were talking about because I was not hip.
Wow. So that happened.
Mm-hmm. I knew who Tiffany was. Is that?
I love Tiffany. Yeah. Tiffany hung out at the malls. That was kind of her thing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, no. Debbie Gibson had "I Get Lost in Your Eyes." Tiffany had "I Think We're Alone Now." There doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we're alone now. The beating of our hearts is the only sound.
Children behave. That's what they say when we're together.
And watch how you play. The kids are asleep upstairs. This is...
Camille's going to come down.
Camille's going to come down in a minute.
What, there's a video? Hello?
She'll come in like, "I am the one and only."
Because she is.
She is the one and only Camille. But I feel like the 80s-est 80s song, other than this guy, is, of course, Rick Astley. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and hurt you. Never gonna sing goodbye.
I don't know. Oh, wait, make you cry.
Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you.
That was close.
We've known each other for so long. Our hearts in you're too shy to say it. Am I even close? Yes. Yeah.
Inside.
We both know what's been going on. We know the game and we're gonna play it. And if you ask me how I'm feeling, don't tell me you're too blind to see. Never gonna give you up.
Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry.
Never gonna say goodbye. Speaking of goodbye, I'm pretty sure we're all over this. Yeah. But such fun.
Such fun.
Goodbye.
Bye.